so today we completed our advanced premium range chocolate class where I have covered my signature chocolates like the Brittles, the Florentine and your Torrance. So here we talk about more with premium chocolates. We have some chocolates like Ferrero Rocher, After Eight, Triple Layers, then we have Truffles. These are all comes under the advanced level. So if you know, those who know about my foundation course in chocolate making, this is my day 3 of the foundation course in chocolate making, which is my advanced premium range chocolate class. Okay, so here we have with a lot of variations, and of course I gave you a lot of styles how to do them. Let's start with our first one, our Ferrero Rocher, the packing of our Ferrero. This is how it looks inside. Again, Ferreros can be stored outside. Please don't keep anything in the fridge. You have just settled your moisture. Suddenly again you are keeping in the fridge, again the moisture will come. Correct? That's why I told you don't keep anything in the fridge once they are ready. That's your Ferrero Rocher. Okay, then we did After Eight. We have After Eight. I showed you two styles, one the wrapping part and the glitter. Okay, that's your After Eight filling. We did our Choco Chip Delight. That's your Choco Chip Delight. We have our chocolate cup. Where's our chocolate cup? Yeah, I've put a chocolate cup and with a Thandai Rose Truffles on top. Okay, in the packing of your Thandai Rose Truffles in a chocolate cup. Okay, then we did our Biscoff cup. Let's finish this also. Chocolate Biscoff cup. Sneaker chocolates. Peanut butter and caramel. Chocolate sponge bites. But I used truffle today. But I showed you the style of making a mini cupcake. Okay, then we had our marble effect. And if you want to design it, thoda sa drizzle deke bhi kar sakte ho, up to you. Jo bhi decoration karna hai, that's your choice. That's your marble effect. And this is just take a piping bag and drizzle it and put some sprinkles on it. That's your chili chocolate. Chili flakes with design. If you see, that star is your transfer sheet designs that come on your chocolate. Okay, this is the packing. Then we did a chocolate rose. Okay, and the packing of it. Okay, then we did our cashew nut torons in a chocolate diya, cashew nut toron in a cluster, and cashew nut toron in a square shape. See this one. Okay, then we have done pan bites. That's the packing of your pan bite. These are your rose pan bites. Okay, then we did our Florentine. Our Florentine is here. Okay, I showed you the splash look, the gold splash look that comes on the chocolate. We did triple layer, which is your chocolate diya with three layers. That this also looks very pretty. So you can always do some decoration of your choice just to make it colorful. I told you, you can do it in a chocolate diya style, in your tart shape also. And of course, keep them wrapped so that you don't end up making it sticky, melting. Okay, that's your chocolate diya in three layers. Fine. Then comes your, these are done. Yeah. Then lastly, your Roka almond brittles. That's how it looks. Okay. That's the toffee down. This is in bark shape. We have done in square shape also. And I've given you idea of the finger shape also. So you can do all different variations of your almond brittles. Okay. Coming to your box packing, put them like this. Place your box, lid also. You can place a lid on top. Put your emblem. Ribbon wrap it and your box is ready, Diwali box. Okay, with a diya or something if you want to. So I had 8 students today, all over Coimbatore, Mumbai, Hyderabad, Dubai. 2 are from Dubai today. Any questions? All okay? Chalo, I'll see you all tomorrow for the Mithai class. We are working with colors tomorrow. Today we didn't do anything to do with flavoring and coloring. That's tomorrow. Okay. So those who wish to join the fudge, that's on Monday. Those who want to join paklava, that's on Wednesday. Paklava and kunafa.